Yo, Zabos and Girls, howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Forsaken in Lardor on the Aftermath. We have a good ally, potentially, who happens to be a red panda. And yeah, let's get right into this game. So... I was typing in Russian. I'll take it fast. The Lich King is losing his power. As it wanes, so too does his ability to command undead such as you. The Lich Kel'Thuzad is far too loyal to betray his master. I have my own reasons for seeking vengeance. Arthas murdered my people. Righty, righty. With Dalaran's Shator. I hope the guy doesn't go for Gil'Naas. The least people I fight, the better it is. Alrighty, alrighty. Time to make control groups. For agility, that's very lucky. Nice. Yeah, most importantly, I need shops. If we have that, then we are fine. Research complete. Oh, I misclicked. BG. I'm messing up my control groups over and over again. Didn't farm it. For you, for you. I got stuck. Wait, how? Wait, what? Wait, how is it possible? Chat, how is that possible? Because you need to walk into this area, right, to get stuck. Our forces are under attack. I will recapture Illidan or die. This is one of the most mystery things probably I've ever seen in my life. Like, how? What? Oh, my casters already have full HP by default. That's actually huge. Don't I get like a base here? If I approach it? No? I wanna relearn it. Oh! I'm like, I'm setting units to this control point and I'm like, why this shit is not being taken? Right? Why? What's happening? Like, I sent so many units to it. It's neutral. It is fucking neutral. Apparently I don't get this base. I thought... Yep, that's a neutral CP. That's why I didn't take it. Amazing, isn't it? Oh, that's when you get this base, when you capture Gilneas. Oh, now I see. What are these? Death guards. Remember the good old days when the hero was named after me? not hero, but the Bennett Lord on Tol'Barad. I think I'm gonna leave it at low too. Yeah, it's enough.
Our forces are under attack.
Fractional paths available now. Chat, which one is good again?
Our forces are under attack.
Let's go for... Yeah, I wanna go for the Enderhall one, right? It upgrades more like range units, I take it. Not. Actually, I feel like it's not too bad to learn Acid Bomb on low 1 only, indeed. Weird, but okay. Scourge has a lot. Why does he have Kyrian Tower there? So what does it do again? Man, I lose ability to charm, right? And I don't really want that. Wait, why Panda is not giving me levels? Levels, by the way. I mean, do we lie? Do you want to lie? Do we lie?
Research complete. Our forces are under attack.
Summoning is complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay. Forgot about it. Area bloodlust. Dark iron already. This was very fast.
Our forces are under attack.
I need scroll TP. Just in case. And I'm ready. Do you bug out to get here from Enderhall and you need apps from both or not? Nah, I didn't. Do I need to? Is it something I need to do? Cult of the Shadow is spreading on the stream as well. I also wanted to make a pun about that. Yeah. You don't get black arrow. don't have solution for that yet. I can't fight it all by myself. There's no way. Three melee. Zero caster. One ranged. The web doesn't last on Frostworms long enough. There are a lot of things I need to do right now. Like a lot. Yo, what's up?
What's up,
Boots?
Tipped $40, 20 hours pockets.
Dude, everyone contributes a little bit. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Oh, it's yours. Yes, thanks so much, Boots. Sylvanas, spare my life. I beg you. I can be of service. I swear it. Oh, I get the skill set. Nice. I got to choose a skill set. I have very good levels. Yeah. So fine. Yo, Boots. Yeah, thanks so much. I really appreciate it. Oh, I also added to the timer. 40 minutes. 40 minutes. 40 minutes. Where are you? Done. Check. Yo, thanks so much. Our forces are under attack. Two scrolls of healing on the floor.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Brethren's town is under attack.
Research complete. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I was 40? Wait, it was 40? Am I blind? I thought it was 10. Yo, thanks much. Yo, it was not intentional, obviously. Like, yo, thanks much. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Holy fuck, yo. Why did I think it was 10? Fucking blind, yeah. I don't know why. It's so weird. Oh yeah, I need to add an 80 more. 80 more minutes. There you go. Yo, thanks so much! Mother truckers, that distracts me. Dude, huge! $40, yo, thanks so much! I really appreciate boots. He's scared to use Frostium's hand. So shall he be? I know I'm not leveling up though. I thought like establish dominance, you know, and like you're gonna get scared, like what the fuck is this guy doing? Building barracks like that? I think Farnell with all three spells is too crazy on mana. Level 10, nice. I always did the same mistake. if you summon, it betrays you, yeah. And I do read it twice. Yeah, I already betrayed basically my ally on Forsaken. And I feel like I also annihilated someone. Was it twice Forsaken? Okay, I made an unusual unit. I know what is it. What is my new unit? Oh, there you are. What are you guys? Dark Fallen Death Knight. Uh-huh. Oh, it don't seem to be anything special. What do you guys think? So their Q is initial damage and then bleed. It's magic immunity and okay. Tether between caster and target unit. So it's a light drain. You're right. You are right. Yeah, the multiplier is 6-4. How did I fuck up like 3 times? And if you didn't call me out, I would get away with it, probably. I'm terribly sorry. Like, that is not me. That is not... SkamSSF, I guess. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Yo, Boots! Yo, I really appreciate it, man. Thanks so much! Oh, he ran away. Alright, enough is enough. Enough is enough. We need to expand. Pretty sure I had more events, but I don't know, I guess. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Summoning.
So I assume it should belong to them, right? Oh, I set the rally point to... I see what I did. So in combat I would use these.
Fine, I guess you
it was up. It was up, Alonso. Hmm. Thanks so much for giving us up to your boots. Yeah, thanks much. To get his book back.
Fine. I guess you are my little pog champ. Come here.
Yo, what's up? Yo, thanks so much for not giving us up. Why there are random campfires? I detonated all my A-bombs. I mean, not all, 12. Where's the book? Do you have the book? Good job. Okay, that's good. I truly believe right now that it was not yoinked by that, by us. Death Rock has it, okay. This is, by the way, is a bit, might be a bit too much, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? I went to bed and it was 17 hours, what happened? Well, how much is it right now? Boots on Fire happened. With a $40 donation. Which is 3 hours and 40 minutes, right? So I guess that was like that. Have to get upgrades, Cap. Yeah, I need to get upgrades. What are you guys talking about? Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. What do you mean by free light legion? Summoning is complete. Wait, Horden Trolls are also in the game? Oh shit! I forgot they existed. Dude, this lobby is stacked. Like, real talk? Thank you. I feel like they are much stronger than us. They have lots of heroes whose ultimates are just beyond OP. So I don't think we can take direct fight. I like Pharah no more. Zap that Lord, we in Legion have to offer fellows to actually light Illidari. That way too fat. I didn't know you could aim it like that. We need some stunts. We can't win like that. The research support plaque. Yeah, I did. Like, oh, great job, man. You fucked us up and you rage quit. Nice. I don't have the upgrades yet. On range, they're decent, but... W said LT is decent, but it's still superior in every way to LTF. LTF is too much roleplay indeed, yeah. Here, at least you have a game where people are aiming each other, I guess. I mean, like, fighting full of win, playing full of win.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Didn't I close the gate? Man, that quiz is so annoying. What's even the point of it? What?
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
So you can build right anywhere. Yeah.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is
our
complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Our town is under attack.
I don't understand what they're doing. Like, what?
Research complete. Our brethren's town is under attack. Under attack.
No, summoning is complete.
Our brethren's power is under attack. Our town is under attack.
Summoning is complete. 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 Summoning is complete.
Our town is under attack.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Dude, this game, like, what the fuck?
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Upgrade. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I
Yeah, so I'm just saying we are close to 48 hour limit. How close are we? Yo. How close are we? So I don't know, so I don't miss it. So much minutes? Okay. Spam with caps lock if I won't see it. This FFA is so annoying. Like, Jesus Christ, man. You know what, I feel like I should have gone Karin's form, yeah. I'm pretty sure about that.
Our forces are under attack.
Ten CPC.
forces are under attack.
Zero two. Huh. Don't have that many upgrades themselves, I guess. Visi jau ilidariai. Yeah, really struggling to beat this army, eh? It's crazy. The fuck is a snare mail? Bro, your mic is acting out? Really? Huh? Che, what's with my mic? Was it, is it fine now or not? I fixed it. Okay. Why do I have so much gold again? Was split in 4 minutes, okay. Shit, hold on. I'm gonna need more than that. TPs. It's okay.
Our brethren's power is under attack. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Research.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
You can summon Kill Jaden, and the lay bug is fixed. The hooks are gold. Well, I spend a lot. Like, really, really a lot right now, so...
Our town is under attack.
I mean, remaining. Just tell me when I will start immediately, because like there is no way I can do it. Yeah. Okay.
Upgrade complete. Our forces are under attack. Summon.
We're good now, we're back. And another billion hours. Let's go. And another 48 hours. Wasn't Panda with me right now? Like, what the fuck?
PG dude.
Yeah, I know, I had the most units killed. I bet we could have won this, but I don't know. They had like two big armies. Yeah, I did throw. I don't know. It was like two big armies and I walked into it. I know what the fuck Panda was. Like, you know, he could probably see me like coming all the way. And I didn't notice him like not being with me right now. So, PG. It's such a methodical and strategic and like tactical shit and like, you know, and everything. And I just lost patience and I went to Outland like that. And then, you know, Panda wasn't with me. I don't fucking know. Alright, anyway, GG. Cool game.